Hi everyone, welcome back to CodeAndroid. In this video, we'll see how to create AlertDialog in Android. In some cases, we need to ask the user for confirmation. For example, while closing the application, we can ask the user for confirmation. In those cases, we can use AlertDialog. To demonstrate this, I am going to create a new project with default configuration. To create dialog, we need to use AlertDialog builder. Let's create a value builder equals to AlertDialog.builder. Inside, I am passing this as parameter. To set title, we need to use setTitle method. To set information, we need to use setMessage method. Builder can accept three buttons, positive, negative, and neutral. For positive button, I am setting the text as yes. Also, we need to provide a listener. I am using the lambda expression here. Pressing Alt Enter on your keyboard, click on refactor, because this listener has more than one parameter. Calling finish on click of this button. Using these methods, we can assign negative and neutral buttons. Similarly, setting no for the negative button. In the listener, we are not going to do anything. Calling show will display the dialog. Let's launch the application. You can see on opening the application, we are getting the dialog. On click of yes, application getting closed. Open the application again. Click on no. Nothing is happening. But we want this to be triggered before exiting the application. Go to Android Studio. We need to move the dialog code to a lifecycle method called onBackPressed. This super.onBackPressed method will exit the application. So, I am replacing this with dialog code. Let's launch the application. As we expected, the dialog is shown before the application gets closed. That's all for this tutorial, guys. If you like this video, please give a thumbs up. If you have any doubt, please put it in the comment section. I will try to answer it. If you need any tutorial on Android, let me know in the comment section. I will try to do that. Hope you like it. I will see you on my next video. Have a good day.